Hey buddies, it's your girl Christine, and today we're checking out Happy Tree Friends TV series, episode 1 by Happy Tree Friends HD. I think for years you guys have been trying to get me to check out Happy Tree Friends, and it just never happened. So here we are. Check out the links down below to become a member or patron for all the things. Check it out. And yeah, let's get started. Mondo. Oh, you know what? I think we saw like a compilation thing, right? So I know it's gonna get crazy. In what way exactly? I think just visceral. This music is kind of creepy. Ba-do-do-do. Wrong side of the tracks. Starring Lumpy. I used to love like the little pull books, like pop out books. And then you'd move the little thing and stuff would happen. You saw Nutty's picture? Lifty and Shifty. Them two look the same. I think Shifty is also Lifty. What's gonna happen here? Nutty's just got a bad eye, that's all. That's all. What is gonna happen here? You didn't see that thing? And not you just throwing it back on the ground. Why does that thing look like a demon up top? Oh. I thought those were spikes on that animal. What's on the animal? I don't know what's gonna happen here. But I'm scared. Oh, okay. Oh, he's gotta fix it. Oh, this one's good. Oh. Oh, they're upside down. No, I don't think that this is a good idea. Yep, nope, I knew it wasn't a good idea. And I'm like, dude. Oh yeah, there's the vomit. That's disgusting. But they made it all alive, so it's good. Ew. So disgusting. You didn't see that? They need to open their eyes. This one and the moose guy. I feel like the stuff he's throwing back is gonna come back in some way or some fashion. Okay. Is this a use a hairpin? Oh, there you go. He's about to throw it back. This guy. Did you see him? Are you gonna use a pencil instead? Oh. You know that's gonna be a problem. This man got candy stuck to his face. What's gonna happen here? Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Now someone throwing a ring on it? Did it not notice that was a thing with his heart out? Does have to go eat stuff he just saw on an oil drum. Also, why is there an oil drum just under the roller coaster? Oh, I'll go by pasar. This guy, why he got these thick old glasses and he can't see what's going on in front of him? The body is just, and not him nailing the people to the thing, bruh. You know something's gonna happen. Yep. Uh-huh. Shoddy mechanics. Oh, they're okay. They're okay. They're okay. Alright. Oh my. Wow. The arms. The hands. Oh my gosh. Oh, you see the bloody shards? Oh my. Oh my gosh. This is a lot worse than I thought. This was a lot worse than I thought. Okay, I was not 100% prepared. Duck down. Keep your hands, all hands and heads in the carts, please, at all times. Excuse me. Yeah, that's a problem. That's problematic. What's gonna happen? What are you gonna hold on to it? Okay, GG. Oh, okay. Oh, okay, and it could stop. You could stop everybody. That's good. Oh no. Oh no. Okay. Are they okay? Are they okay? Oh, oh, oh. Oh, okay. You're okay. You're okay. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. This is, oh. Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh. Oh, babies, y'all gonna die too. Yeah, you just open your eyes. What you got them glasses for? Oh, letting you know it's coming down. If a job's worth doing, it's worth doing right. That was the lesson, y'all. Make sure y'all learn the lesson. From here, oh, there's more. From hero to eternity. Oh my gosh, that was featuring them four. I just can't with this. I can't with this. That this animation. Oh no, there's a rock in there. There's a rock in there. Look at what you're doing. There's a rock. Oh. Oh. Okay. All right, I guess he's okay. Oh, superhero got to fly in and do his laundry. They got laundry too, right? Oh. Oh, right in the eye. Right in the eye. Oh, like you're crying for help? This. Sir, you didn't even. Them coins didn't even go in. You should be careful about the kid playing with detergent. I feel like some ish gonna pop off. Sir, there's a thing in the bunny's eye. Oh, sir, please. Oh my gosh, I begged you to stop. Not you using the skin as a blanket. Oh dear, you have his gunk in your ears. Oh, is that your blood? Oh, your eardrum's busted. Oh my goodness. No. Oh, okay. It's snow. You're okay. Oh, he can hear it. Oh no. ¿Qué va a pasar aquí? Ay, they're gonna get smushed, aren't they? Move. Move! You have plenty of time. Okay. They're smushed in there, but it's okay. They're not like squashed. What is he doing? Oh. Did he cut them in half? He cut them in half. Oh. This is... He took the tree with them in it. Yeah, he cut the people in half. Leave the snowball now. It don't matter. Oh my goodness. Are these... I just need a second. This is wild. I need a second. Okay, just... Oh, you don't. No. Be careful. Oh my gosh. Oh, this is. Oh my gosh. This is. This. Just let it be. Just fly away. You done already killed the people. Just let it be. You just see half of their body. What's that sound? The man's laundry. Oh no. There's a baby in there. No. There's a baby in there. Your baby is in there. This is very troubling. Are you letting it go? And then you're gonna curse it out? Okay. Oh, did you run over it? Oh no, he, okay. What are you about to do with that? Was he? Why'd you do that? There's a moose in there. Why didn't you get the driver out? Oh my gosh. Oh. You already done. Oh, and then this reminds me of the kid. What are you about to find? Oh, people are drowning. Oh my goodness. Wait, isn't this town like got no walls around it? They should just, oh, they're gonna be frozen too. Was it you? Okay. Yep, episode one. So yep, and they're gonna go fall right in there. Lifty and shifty. Is that the town? You might. Oh, and here's poor baby. Oh, baby. What's gonna happen here? Oh! Oh my goodness! Lava? He drilled into a lava bed. Baby, you might as well just, oh goodness. Oh, again. Oh, all of his clothes are red because the baby, Oh my gosh. And he go whistle and walk away. You and your... with your baby. It all comes out in the wash. Yo. It's the play... okay. It's the playful music with this visceral, like, these visceral deaths that are happening that are like, yo, this a lot, bruh. This is a lot. I can't with this thing with the baby. We could go a little further. Is the baby okay at the end? All right, baby looks like they might still be alive at the end. But if this is the baby's leg, I can't. Let's skip forward. No. The baby is in half. We is done. Is there another one after this? I don't know what his face looked like that for, because you done tore the baby in half. Let me know your thoughts down below in the comment section. Check out the links down below to become a member or patron. I love you guys as always. And until next time, I don't even feel right saying that. Toodles.